What's up, guys? I'm Whitney Jones, two-time Miss Fitness Olympia, here at the NPC USA's with our overall women's physique winner, Carrie Hughes, who's just stepped off the stage. How excited are you?
Oh my God, I'm super excited. I actually didn't expect to come off as the overall. I thought maybe winning my pro card, but not the overall.
Yeah, obviously the pro card, that's a pretty awesome award, but the overall? Not many people can say they stepped on this stage. It's super competitive, but you owned it and you won that right out. So how much have you been prepping, and is this a year after year you've been doing this?
Yes, so 8 years I did figure.
Okay.
I did national shows for 4 years in figure. This is my first year ever doing women's physique.
First year ever?
My first year ever. My first show was back in Charleston. I did Universe. It was my first national show ever as a physique competitor. I placed top five. Last weekend I went to Pittsburgh, took second in figure and physique against the overall winner. And so I said, I'm just gonna go for it. I committed to the whole month of July competing, and I stuck to it, and here I am.
Here she is as the overall winner wrapping up July. So let me ask, okay, since you've had so many years in figure and you made the switch, I assume you love it considering you're the winner. But what are some of the big differences that you love more about the women's physique division?
I love displaying all the muscle that you work hard for. It's a big difference than just the posing of the V-taper. I feel like when you work the whole body, and you get to display it on this kind of level, it's a whole different experience for me. I was actually a little timid to do women's physique, and come to find out, I should have done it a long time ago.
And how do you love the routine aspect of it? Does that make you nervous? Do you love that as a creative outlet?
Okay, so first time, that was an out for me. I didn't want to do it because of that. Now I'm learning to like the stage, and I feel like I can elaborate going further with the routine. So I do. I actually enjoy it. I didn't think I would. I'll be completely honest. It wasn't a class that I pushed it away for a lot of years, but it fits my body, so.
Yeah, and when you like to train a certain way, a lot of times we have to tell athletes, if you like to train a lot, if you like the muscle, then you gotta look at the category that's best suited for you and roll with that.
I agree, 1,000%. And it paid off.
Yes. Now, you said you committed to the whole month of July, so what do you have planned for August?
Get to spend time with my kids and my husband.
So how old are your kids? Because being a mom and winning the overall, my gosh. So how old are your kids?
So my first show was back in 2012. So my kids have grown with me. My husband has done it with me. My daughter is 19 and my son is 17.
Oh,
fun. So they've grown up in it. It's kind of like a family sport now.
Yes.
So
you get to celebrate this huge achievement with your whole family.
I will. I'm excited. I'm sure they're back home excited. My husband's here, but the kids are back home. I'm sure super excited to celebrate. It's been a long run for me.
I bet. Yeah. Well, huge congrats. And you guys, make sure to follow her. She's got more coming out, because now that she's found this division that's so suited for her, she's going to be a champ soon. We know it.
Thank
you. Congrats. Time to celebrate. Yeah. And we are out from NPC News Online.